Well, we have been running at the second. Where's my game? Dunno. Hey. Yeah, what the fuck's going on here? Can you see this?
I see the H1Z1 screen. Yeah, I'm on your channel now. We're still just on the H1Z1 server screen.
Oh, yeah, but is the overlay on top and shit?
In the bottom left.
Yeah, so in the bottom left there's a chat thing, and the top there's Goat Boy.
Join channel Goat Boys. Yeah.
And webcam and shit as well.
Yep, top right.
Okay. My thing's just bugged here, that's right. Boom. All the Battle Royale servers are down again. They had a thing today on what you can get. Oh, it's higher. Look at these names, though. Fuck, I don't know what one's which. I'll just load on and see where the fuck each one's at. Yes, I need to get Toe to do me up like an overlay like this. And then if you log in and subscribe, you should test that out for me. Where are you already?
Disney baby, Djanga, goat lover, goat love.
Have you already subscribed to this channel?
I don't even think I have a Twitch account.
You should make one.
Fuck it, I connect with Facebook.
Yeah.
Oh, I do have an account.
That's that key. Sup, buddy?
What's wrong?
Fucking get me some sticks. Gotta love those sticks,
man.
If
mate. I subscribe, you just mean follow, yeah?
Yeah.
What's up?
You gotta love those sticks.
Hell yeah, dude.
Where the fuck are we?
I'm not sure, man. I think we're going south right now towards the dam.
Oh yeah, sweet. Okay, so yeah, it should. If you click back on it, it should pop up saying that you subscribed. Then, well, it did it on me, so Sweet, got that work.
Bit of a delay.
Yeah, might set it for a little bit more delay. Might find me a new microphone as well. Got that much scrap cloth from that shit, jeez. Brickleberry. So it pops up saying it's such a market, it's created. It's now a funnel. Fuck, I need at least 5,000 fucking subs. I mean, viewers before I can opt in to get, shitter. To opt in to get subs.
Fat lard 420.
Weird.
That's my new character name.
Got it. I'm by the dam.
I'm still loading in.
Oh, such a buggers. What's up, buddy? Fuck, people everywhere today. People fucking everywhere today.
Oh, I'm still on your fucking stream. I thought you were talking to me, but it was real fucking quiet.
What is it streaming like? Because it should be at 1080p at the moment.
Yeah, it looks good. I just don't have the connection to watch it.
Oh, yeah. Because I did my settings and I do an upload test to fucking, to try and get all the settings perfect there. That's I get a 50 megabit connection over to fucking San Francisco. Sweet.
Have you seen that music video with, what the fuck's her name? That really racist Australian politician lady.
Dunno.
Juliet, no, that's not ours.
That was on that. Your old, Prime Minister.
No.
Juliet Hagard.
Nah, it's another ginger bitch. I just can't think of her name. She was trying to be PM, but she was too racist. Like, she hates Asians and shit.
Well, the fucker just made all these errors and then they just disappeared.
Are they on the ground?
Oh no, they're in. I'm fucking by the dam.
I found a lake. I think I may know where I am. Fuck me, this water is loud. We need to make our base in the water. Ain't no cunt sneaking up on us now.
Yay! You're fucking near them walking room a mile away. Oh, berries! I don't even want to go to a town, eh? I think from now on, because we're playing off his latency and shit, we just fucking just run around to fuck cars, man. They're good just to get somewhere, but fuck, you just die.
I'll still go to town, it's just not cars. Or the car goes in, drops off three people, then comes back and picks them all up from the same spot. If they get in trouble, they just call the car back.
Oh,
And I don't like the fact that three arrows can blow up a fucking car.
I just fucking, this guy come jumping at me and a fucking headshot at the Kanto. Oh, that was brilliant. Oh, sorry buddy, I had to. Fuck, glad I got that.
Oh, I'm at a graveyard.
I can craft a...
Oh, it's a church. There's a fire in the church.
Sweet, you had some shit on.
Nice.
It's some food and a some cloth and a top. Oh, that was brilliant, eh? I'll fucking have to rip that bit out. Wasn't too sure if I got him or not, eh? But the next minute, it's like, just flies past me and he's just dead.
That ragdoll.
yeah, on the ground, just dah! It's like, yeah! He would have been like, oh, what the fuck?
Oh, I'm in a main town. Yeah, I'm not searching shit anymore. You never find anything.
Oh, so true. Oh, yeah. I don't know if these tweaks, it seems to be streaming a bit nice.
They really should fix that, though.
Oh, yeah, getting better with this bow. Love it.
I'm still pretty shit with that bow.
It's a bit more OP than a fucking gun, eh? Well, I guess a gun's just like straight fire, boom, boom, boom. Guns yeah. Die. Still haven't got a fucking gun yet.
I got a 45. Four shots into someone and they didn't give a fuck.
Yeah. I've had a shotgun, I fucking caps guns in the face hard.
Yeah, the shotgun sounds pretty good.
Oh yeah, because you just aim anywhere and fucking it's gonna hit them.
Yeah. A handgun does nothing.
So the fix, the release what you get for the Battle Royale service, so like if you win you get all this shit. So, it's not really fucking pay to win, because you can just play on those Battle Royale servers and get like, and
but
win and
you
get
need
airdrops.
Tickets to play on them?
Oh, yeah, I think you do, yeah.
It's pretty cheap. Cheeky.
But, yeah. Oh, well. Once I've got it all fucking down in Australian zoos and shit, I don't mind throwing money at games.
Yeah.
They're free. I worked out I've spent probably like about $8,000 on World of Warcraft since I've been playing. Just from subs. Probably maybe more. Buying gold and shit as well.
Yeah.
Oh, and the bots.
Yeah, I never really got a bot.
Yeah, the fucking Canadians, they're running with bots at the moment. They've fucking got like 5 level 100s. I'm like, mate. They're like, yeah, no, we haven't been. I just don't want to risk it. The fucking shit. Account's that old now.
But there's probably been people running bots since the first fucking day.
Oh, mate, you know, the people that are gold cap are just running bots.
Oh, I found a Jeep.
Sweet. Oh, we ended up... Were you on? Oh, no, it was just me, Chappie, and Toe running around, and we ended up fucking dying, eh?
Yeah. I'll take those spark plugs.
These motherfuckers with guns, and then, oh, it was just fucking bullshit, really.
Oh, yeah, I was trying to catch up to you, and...
Oh, yeah. I got that on my stream, so I was gonna rip it out and fucking make a video. But like, see, this is the desync that we put up with. Probably say it's dead zombies here. Don't know why I switch cars.
Take the spark plugs.
Nah, just like car wrecks. Scrap metal.
Do you actually find scrap metal in them?
Oh, I found the scrap metal in them once.
I've never found anything in them.
Hey, buddy!
I think it might be bugged.
Oh, beans! I think today I might just go around and just fucking kill cancer. Yeah, I got me some fucking some food. Don't know what kind.
I want a backpack.
Fuck, we get off.
Do you have any food?
Nah, man. I got berries. Man's best friend. Berries.
Yo, there's a base in here.
Real?
Come on, man. This is America. There fuck be shitloads more guns.
That's got a smart idea.
Yo, there's shit in this box.
Real?
Nah, I'm joking, but I'm not gonna kill you. This wouldn't be a bad place to make a base, because it's next to zombies.
Well, there's only really one way in, because there's cliffs on each side.
I got a dew collector outside over here.
Yeah, how the fuck do those work?
Huh?
Do you know how they work?
Just fucking eat your dad. Fine. Like, I'm pulling
shocking.
Everything. Eating it.
The fuck did you do?
Wow. Somebody shot me with a bow.
I told you. Shouldn't have done that. I don't play alone. I exit this cunt just shot me in the head, eh? This other cunt just shot her, mate. It's like, how did you die?
Nice.
Motherfuckers, that's it. Let's just fucking kill every fucker these days.
Yeah, that's the apocalypse, bro. Survival of the fittest.
Goat boy's the fittest.
Replace the I with an A and yeah, you are.
What? Otardo. Albino midget Otardo.
Yes.
Shredding t-shirt. T-shirt is now shredded. Where did the...
The fuck? I always find backpacks in these apartments.
Did I die? No. It could be hack is alt tab out, and then when you load back in, it sort of graphics lag for a second. So when you're fucking trees, you can see past everything.
Yeah.
First aid kit, yeah!
Nice, and you'll probably die now.
Yep. Cause all I got is a fucking check. Oh, apparently I'm still bleeding.
Gonna have to get a new E key soon. Come on, give me some scrap metal. Fuck you, lag.
Okay, that's a graphic glitch. I'm still bleeding, but I'm not bleeding. More first aid kits. I have 4 first aid kits.
What? No, we are?
In Cranberry, I think.
Okay.
One of the apartment buildings.
I'm by that fucking...
I wanna find a fucking backpack, though.
You know that church? It's just in the middle of nowhere.
The church in the middle of nowhere. Yeah. Don't know where it is in correlation to me, but yeah.
Fuck, deers can be a cunt sometimes.
Yeah. You get 2 hits in and then they run away.
Yeah. So much easier first person.
Fuck, my guy must be a fat cunt by now. I'm just eating everything.
Run, you bastard! Hey, it's not raining, oh my god.
Yeah.
Oh mate, these fucking neighbours are. All I keep hearing is. Fucking hell. Chinese opera singers or some shit, man.
Go scream at them. $5. Fuck you, fuck me.
I can't die. Mom, it's going to kill you. I eat your babies. I'll shit down your neck. Rip your head off and shit down your neck.
My character's still fucking bleeding. There's like blood splurting out the side of his head.
Don't even know why I search houses sometimes.
Run in, look over the tabletops, go out.
Yeah, pretty fucking much, huh?
It's not a really in-depth looting system, is it?
Nah, they, sort of got a bit slack on it, didn't they? I could probably design a better one on wasteland. Than on armor.
Like Epoch has, when you search shit, you actually find shit.
Sometimes. Yeah, well, yeah, sometimes.
Yeah, well, more often than this.
Fuck, where's some cloth? Need a bag. Need me a fucking bag.
Be good if I could reverse engineer shit. Like, take it apart and figure out how to make it.
That would be quite cool. As cool as this fucking Chinese lady. Up, buddy? Up, buddy?
What's up? Oh, car drove past.
I should just really kill this cunt.
Do it. If you can kill him, do it.
I wonder if you get extra armor with a...
Go up and ask him for some food, and when he's in his inventory, shoot him in the face. That's what everyone does to me.
Got any food, buddy? Yeah, buddy, I got some food. Boom!
Yo, mother.
Picked up some tricks for me. Oh, Brum Brum Care. What's the chances? Of it having nothing.
I reckon I might just sit up on here and wait for cars to drive past and shoot at it with a bow. Like, sit on top of the apartment buildings. Put punji sticks along the road and then just snipe them.
Good 3-4 shots from a bow will blow a car.
Yeah.
Good way to really get gear, eh?
Like, get 3 of us. Put punji sticks along the road, then sit on top of an apartment building. Just snipe the car as it drives past.
Sup, buddy?
Sup. I'll give you a hand, mate.
Bro? Oh god, oh god, oh god! Nice ride!
This fucking BSA.
This is gonna suck.
I swear to god, if my guy eats anymore, he's gonna fucking die.
Oh god!
He's had like 12 cans of food in 10 minutes.
Yeah, got him.
Oh fuck.
Thank you, sir.
All good. Those things are cunts.
Oh my god, I think you're out of nowhere.
Yeah, man, they just charge as well.
Usually, like, they make sounds like the wolves do. I mean, the wolves usually make sounds, but these don't.
That nigga's screaming in his mouth. Saved a guy from a beer. Fuck, I should've just killed the cunt, really. Had a helmet and shit, yeah. He was showing me how to get away from the bears. He kept jumping over a fence, so they couldn't go through the fence. They'd have to go around the long way. It's like, ah.
Did you not know that? It's just...
Okay, so if you're in that town, I should be able to get to you, actually.
It's the one with the police station.
Oh, really? You did?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, well, get some food. Find me some food and water.
Yeah. What the fuck? Someone's put a concrete block over the staircase. So you can't get up the stairs.
If you could, because I've got a tune sitting here with spark plugs and shit.
I got spark plugs.
Alright, well, see if you can fucking got any food or water.
I just heard a car. That's right outside.
It's not really wise just to be there.
Yeah. I was standing beside a car and a guy just shot it with a bow and blew it up.
And killed you.
Shooting at my corpse because it's still standing up.
I told you.
Like, a car drove out and I whacked it with my stick. I got in it, turned around, and there was a guy there. Just aiming at it with a bow. It's like, ah.
Fucked up for that place. Doors like, over the other. Oh shit, ran over them. What the fuck? Just don't have to eat every 4 seconds.
Now I gotta figure out where the fuck I am. In the middle of a forest.
So many blackberries.
Scrap metal. Fuck you. Pieces of shit, fucking. Yeah, that stream that I put up last night was like 3 hours long. So you sort of got an idea where you are?
Nope. I'm trying to find a road. Oh, I found one.
Got me a hat. How much cloth do you get from a hat? Not three.
One.
Yeah, one.
It's enough for a bow.
Don't want a bow, I want me a backpack.
I'm on a road with trees in the middle of the fucking road.
You wanna run away from the trees.
Which way away?
Away, a long way away.
North or south or?
I don't know, got a compass?
Nope, I got a road sign, east.
Fuck, jumping really smashes your stamina, huh?
Yeah.
It's like 3% off each jump,
Why the hell is my character still splurting out blood? It's like coming out of his neck and ears and shit.
The bloody goodness, mate.
Going east.
Might have to get the goat onesies on tonight when I put up a stream. I don't know if my stick can chop down shit. Chop down a tree.
No, it cannot.
That's what I needed. Where do these cheers come from? When you make a fire, a cheer appears.
A chair?
Oh, there's no fucking...
What? Is that a player or a zombie? I think it's a zombie. Nope, it's an AFK player.
Oh, kill him. Do it. We need to find each other and just go around and kill cunts.
Oh, he's not AFK, but I got a few good hits on him.
Are you bashing him or you got the bow at?
I bash him with my stick.
Now get the bow at.
I don't have a bow.
Why not? It's the first thing you make when you load in.
Nah. I like beating people with sticks. Especially when they have bows.
Well, that's just like beating yourself off. with a stick. It's Brickleberry.
Oh yeah, perfect guy. I ain't chasing him around the country.
Par, I'm at a trailer park. Par, these guys didn't even mow their lawns. It's growing in size.
Oh, some guy here has a bow. That's a fucking lot of dead zombies. Oh, whoa, it would make more sense if you like search the zombies like you search cars. Like press E and it takes time. Just like give them a quick pat down.
I am by that town.
I'm near those apartment buildings.
What, the one in the main town or?
No. They're like little hotel-y rooms.
Oh, you're down below, down the bottom yeah. Right or something, is it?
Yeah.
Okay,
middle
well,
right or some shit.
Yeah, well, I'm at, just up from that, I think. Yeah. I'm by, the main town, I mean the other town that's in the middle.
I hate how they're, like, not even pointing their bow at you, and they still manage to hit you.
Yeah. There's someone shooting at you.
And my stick goes through their fucking head and doesn't hit them.
The joys of a latency versus his.
That's US latency is shit. I'm behind him and he still hits me with his bow.
You just gotta run around like a fucking madman, eh?
Yeah, I was standing behind him the entire time.
The fucker. I want to try and get a car and drive it through the water.
Through the water?
Yeah, well the water's not deep, so I reckon it could...
Yeah, we can. Oh, I'm on a hill somewhere. I'm gonna run to the top of this mountain.
Okay.
I think I'm near the radio tower. Either that or a really tall fucking mountain. They need something like Rust where you have sleeping bags. Respawn on them every 5 minutes.
Yeah, that would be cool, like if you make your shack, eh?
Yeah.
See, I'd pay for something like that.
Yeah.
But then still have it so you can fucking, how, if your shack's not strong enough it can get broken into.
Yeah.
And that thing can get taken or destroyed.
I love stealing shit that people have paid real money for.
Oh, yeah, it's funny, eh? It's a stone panda. Okay, I'm in, that... Whatever that town's called again.
Cranberry?
Yeah.
I have no idea what the fuck I am.
Some dickhead's trying to shoot me already. This is a cop shop. Grandma's beef chunks. You fucking dog hunted me down. Seriously, how the fuck did it hunt me down? Yeah, that... that's glitched. Fucking invisible walls. I don't know why they give the option to search wrecked cars when there's nothing to give a fuck of them. I'm a dumpster diving. Just not right. The main fucking town, I haven't seen anyone. This game could be nice to me for once. Give me two scrap metal. Fuck you, zombie! Fuck you, donkey! Give me something. This is just bullshit. Hydration back unless you count. I see someone. Fapping off, Marcus.
Yep.
yep, review.
Just finished.
I'm reading.
Reading?
Yeah.
You know how to read?
Yep, I'm trying to figure out how to play Dark Souls.
Dark Souls?
I can't seem to beat the tutorial.
It's about
you
H1.
Don't understand.
I do, because it's you.
You download this game and try and beat the fucking tutorial. There's these two giant ogres that just keep fucking me up.
Done it, beat it. Locked it.
I fucking doubt it. It would have made you rage quit.
Cocked it like a fucking champ. Should have already been on this building. Fuck knows. Give me a knife or fuck something, you wanks. Fucking see shit. Shit that sticks to a fucking brick. Dumpster diving. So there's a shop or something in this place. Buddy. Zombie! Zombie. What's up, buddy?
be careful, there's guys up on building trying to shoot people with the bow.
Oh god. Glad I got out of there, so we hear is just... Hey, buddy.
You friendly?
Yeah, man.
How's things going?
Yeah, good. Yourself?
Pretty good. You mind if I run with you?
Yeah, if you want. Don't know where I'm going.
Okay, dude. I just bought the game.
Yeah, you want to avoid the towns, eh? Big one. Fucking pieces of shit, mate. Pieces of shit. You fucking dirty black fucking nigger, aren't you? Dumb gay American scum.
I'm not a nigger.
You're a gay American scum, though, aren't you? You piece of shit.
Yeah, I'm scum.
Fucking gay American nigger scum.
What?
Those guys just didn't rip out of calling a gay American nigger scum.
Seems legit.
Yeah, I won't feel so bad getting killed by like Australians and that. I don't mind, but when it comes to a fucking American fucking scumbag pieces of shit, yeah, I do mind. All Americans should fucking die.
You really don't like America?
Nah. Fuck America. They're all fucking scumbags. And they're all gonna die as well. A terrible, horrible, painful death. 9/11 was nothing. Oh shit. Alright, I'm gonna call it there. And that's how we fucking gay American scum nigga shits.